All right, we're back into it. This is the first real inspection day for Mr. Prepper. So we're going to need to cover this before the agent gets here. And the water's been turned off. Okay, we have some water stored up. And let's go get that out of the barrel. All five of them. I guess we have a little bit of time before the agent shows up. Let's water these plants. It really needs water, man. Right, all watered up. I'll turn this light off. We turn this one back on. Yeah. Just kind of waiting for the agent. Do you have any food? Do not. Oh, I guess. We got our milkshake. Pretty good. Carrot soup. Carrots and water. And we're now completely out of water. Okay. We I guess we won't be making any carrot soup right now, but seems okay. Take a little nap. Wait for the agent. Oh, wait. We need to get upstairs. Turn that around. And we'll take a nap. Okay. What time does this agent show up is the question. $13. We sell news waste paper. Well, we do have a newspaper. Let's go ahead and sell that. Trash thing? Oh, we have it in. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's an belt. I don't know what we're going to do with it. Raid waste. Got to be some way we can disconnect or spread these. Guess that doesn't do anything. Bunk. Workbench. Well, we have enough now to go ahead and fix the elevator. We can't leave until the agent gets here. It's inspection day. Outlets today. We'll kill some time here. I make a some sort of bucket to catch the rain. Be nice. Do I have the bait? Free bait. I don't want to leave the house until the agent gets here. Get another nap. I guess we'll go back to digging. Oh, there he is. Finally. About time, Mr. Agent. So he shows up at 3 o'clock. Oh, I can get water. Just won't refill. All right, we got 5 stars. Very low suspicious level. 5 spires. Good. Good, 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 good. The most suspicious. I think we're good. Standard house equipment. And all of it. Not really lacking any items. Now, okay. Now we can get out of here. But power this off. I don't think we need a lagging light in here either. Down here. Oh, we need to go to the mine. We have 10 metal. Let's do it. Here. Still got some time. We do have 10 metal. Hey, brother. Bob's house. All right, let's go see if we can find these mushrooms. We go down. Oh, there's lots of stuff in here. Mining pass one. Probably gonna need a mining pick for that. And I other so all right, so let's grab our bat, go to town. Ow. Got that bat. We can take it home. We grab it. We can just grab it off the wall. Where does he fit all this stuff? Alright, let's head down. Get this mining pass. Guarantee we have some sort of fight here. Yep. Rats. Never seen a big rat there. Dangerous. Big rat. I don't have this dodging mechanic down. Okay, mining pass. One of the mine. Oh, it's, I guess it's just like the forest? That makes sense. Any food? We do not. We're down here. Now, what is down here? Oh. Is gold? I like gold. All right, I think that's gonna be it for this mine. I'd like to get some more health. Up. Up. Let's head back to the house. Or let's head to Bob's house. We had about 3 more hours. You must use the elevator to get there. Makes sense. Right. This bat's about to break. Water. Some food. Make some carrot soup. We don't have enough. Let's go. How's it rocks in? should be enough. Now we can cook. Soup. Make three of those. Alright, eat. Eat again. And hit the hay. Alright, day 8 down. How's our crops doing? They don't need water. It's bad if we don't water these. We'll die. Oh, they're ready to harvest. Okay. Oh, that's bad. That is lucky. Okay, that's all my seeds. Good. So let's go see who wants this gold. Pop's house. Yes, one gold. One house. Raw resources. Bob wants gold. Alright, Bob. I gold, bro. So, we got these rocks. I think we're gonna need to break these down. Turn this light on. Fine. Am I gonna have to place a new light just to find the old light? I think so. Yeah. Two. Can't craft. Disassemble? Yeah. So. Okay, so we'll go ahead. It up there, and then we'll grab that one. What do we have? We have the stone. Let me build with that. You need to build another baseball bat. It's gonna break. I'd like to get a wooden box. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and light this room here. It'd be a great light. Be a light. There. And we're gonna put this down here. I'd like to ideally move the workbench down here. Let's go get the workbench and move it. I want the workbench to be close to the door. Then we'll place the box close to that. Put some shelves over here. And we got our mail already. Must be our money. And it is, and we got a letter. Ah, it's the Minuteman. Yeah. Jar of blueberry jam. Okay. So we have to figure out how to make blueberry jam. Gotta be sugar, some other things. Pickles? As expensive. I guess the recipe is unlocked once we just buy some of this stuff. Right, we'll worry about that later. Right now we need metal. And we need to get some food, and we're gonna go back to the mine. And take these. Guess we're taking a little nap first. Okay. I'm gonna drop this stuff off here before I go in. So that 16. I'll worry about the bait later. But I'm not sure what to bait on. Back to the mine. Melt stone into glass. Sand was melted into glass. Yes, you can grind stone into sand. There's a box. Or gold, you. Go down again. We're full. So is there, oh, that'll go down to level 2, I see. All right, so we're going back up now. Bring this stuff home. So it was 1950 when we left. 5 minutes. A lot of time left in this day. We just go drop the stuff back off down here and then go back rest before we go to sleep. 4 hours still. I guess we put the fuel in the fuel drum. That lever, baseball bat. Stop. Doesn't look like it takes any weight though. Okay. Now we got gas. That must do something to connect to generator. Ready, right. I don't think we're doing anything till the morning. Probably cook something. Some water. Please. We're gonna make some soup. And that's about all we can do. I didn't finish making the soup. I'll just do that now. And off to bed. So we should have full stamina when we wake up. Okay, so we soup from last night. Time to go back to the mine. You need a mining helmet to see in the dark. At this level here. More rocks. Plastic gold. That should give us enough money to repair the level 2 gondola in the forest. What happens if we go down? Go check out level 2. One, I mean. We're gonna old drill over here. That needs fuel. Oh, amethyst stone. Ooh, we can go back somewhere. Hey, I'm game. Ah, this is where Bob lives. Cool. Break that down. And I get a phone? Cool. So Bob's jacket. Oh, let's see what we have. We can buy stone. Carry more weight. Strength upgrade. their skills. Let's sell stuff. Bone on the wall. I'm gonna take that. I mean, this is good stuff to recycle. Damage. Okay, there's the mushrooms. Needs 8 of them. Why am I in a fetch quest? Three mushrooms. I'll murder these things. Fuel and a knife. Anything else? Fuel though. I think maybe we just stone here for now. We know where it is later. Back to the drill. So we have all 8 of these mushrooms. So let's go ahead and just fill this thing up and then we'll come back later. It goes into this mining cart here and it'll just mine money. Okay, so we'll head back home, break this stuff down. And now we have some money. 31. Buy more metal. Sergey's my guy. This needs water. Get some. Ready to harvest. All right, workbench time. Handle this. And this. Fuel away. Mail's already here. So we'll go ahead and book something. Eat. I think this is an energy drink situation. I think we have time to go to Jenny. Jenny. Mushrooms. Might as well grab some blueberries over here. Miracleville. Do you have any trade? Can't afford any. So we need to get that metal. We'll start doing stuff. And once we get the gondola repaired, we'd be able to advance. So we'll spend some time breaking down the metal that we have. And where did I put it? Already there. And this is the last one. Hit the hang. Okay, so we need 15 metal. We have 8. So today we're going to go ahead and buy some more metal and break it down. There's 3 there. We need this for there. Break down the stone. Find where I put that gold. Oh, I sold it to Bob. That's right. Break this stuff down first. We're carrying too much. Oh, there's the gold. You have iron. This one down. Go ahead and get this one broken down. Okay. Let's go sell this gold. Bob. Picking. Can we afford it? Got lots of good stuff. Don't have any seeds. Do have bait. We need is metal. Now we better cook that. Blueberry jam, there's the rest. Sugar, glass, and blueberries. Make carrot jam. So, what do we need? Smoothie. Thanks, effort. And I guess we're gonna eat that. This is about to go bad. Better eat this. Still all good. Water. I just get water in there. I guess putting water over here. Okay. Oh, we do have waste paper. If I put paper in the trash can, does it become waste paper? I don't know, maybe take some time. Well, I don't really need a lot of this stuff. 11 metal. This is going to be enough to get us to 15. Just barely. Take a nap. Go ahead and wait for that to arrive. And break these down again. Alright. Off to the forest. Disassembling items get their blueprints. There's a log that is this log from earlier? Is this a new log? If it's a new log, they respawn, then that opens up possibilities for making furniture, which I didn't think we would be able to do. Gotta be a new log. Alright, let's go to level 2. Let's go repair this. Oh, we need a lever and metal. We have both. All repaired. Check for any wood. Grab these. It is getting a little bit late, but I think we're going to go to level 3 first. And get some resources while we're here. And we're looking for rank run. try and see it. Get as much as we can before we have to go to sleep. That's gonna be about it. Corona. We're getting there. Go ahead and sleep. So we have logs again. I'm gonna go drop these off. Blueberries are not gonna last long. I'm gonna have to turn them into jam or into smoothies. Or I could put it in the fridge, I guess. I guess we'll do that. Eat a bunch of them first. I guess I'm just gonna eat them all. No need for the fridge. Back to the forest. Level 3. Nope, there's a wolf. Come out of nowhere. You got me. Okay, guess we're gonna go back one more time. I think I can get one more log. That's all the logs. 320. Whatever unit this is. This. Hunter's Club. Avina. Hunter's Unlock. Cool. She must be the one that buys pelts. Oh, there's further into woods. Okay, let's go get this guy. Go back a little farther. I always come get the wood later. We have the Guarana now. I'm gonna guess the Guarana makes energy, some sort of energy drink. And it goes farther. There's 5 level. what's over here. Just a log. No biggie. Didn't know that there's wood back here. And this is gonna be whatever boss area. It's in this area. Skirana. Well, let's go check it out. Danger. Understood. Some wild meat. That would give us a lot longer stamina. Customary breakthrough barriers. Level 36. I'm feeling like there's gonna be a bear here. Nope, wolf. Wolves are pretty scary. Maybe not in this game, but. Oh, this is a big wolf. Oh. And another one. Combat doesn't seem too hard. Spat's about to break. Okay, so this is definitely the... Oh, two black wolves. I don't think we can do this. Hey, well, let's use this knife. Might be better. That... Oh, that is considerably better. Yeah, that was a lot better. Okay. Knives are better than bats. So, we got a grenade. This will be disassembling that. Raccoon tail, some soup. How would we do that? Rather not leave this. Okay, that's... Okay, we got the lever. So now we can upgrade and we go up to the next level. But I'm guessing we have to go back to the mine first. I'm gonna go to Jenny first. Here are these. Garana. And A. Ten. Berries. Heavy. Well, I'm not really willing to drop anything right now. So, blueberries will have to wait. Give her the garage. Plant 4 Garana seeds and mini-manage our blueberry jam. We train. Guess not. Don't need anything. Do need blueberries. Oh, let's grab some on the way out. Too heavy. I'll be back, blueberries. Okay, this preparedness is great. Go drop these berries off. Bridge. I need to make the chicken legs soon. Piranha. Soup. Just end up going to bed early. Need water. I plant the seeds. Let's see. Oh, you need a planter. Oh, okay. So we need. I doubt that we make a radio. A working one. Or a phone. Wonder what the phone is for. Let's make one. Okay, so what does this thing do? Something. Probably for sale. That we need. Go to bed. No water today. Maybe seeds anyway. Has been cut off. Okay, so we got all this taken care of. Let's 38 disassemble this. At least get the blueprint for it. Now we got a couple grenades. I don't think we really need them right now, but I don't think we need the bat either at this point. We got a knife. Can we disassemble bait? See what it takes. Oh, it must be a way for to make bait. Who is this? On my lawn. Oh, it's a Karen. Really is a Karen. That is quite hilarious. Okay, so we can get bait from her. We can also sell her pelts and tails, feathers, and we'll get some bait. Seems like it's great. Okay, what else we got here? I don't have any cash, so that doesn't really matter. Back into the forest. We'll get food there. So I want to get those logs. I want to get berries. By the time we get back, that trade will be done. I'll have money for sugar. One more berry. We got 10 blueberries for sugar. And we got the other two we needed. For the chicken legs. A lot of deer. I guess we'll go back one more level. Some more blueberries. Let's see why not. Actually, you know what? Get a lot of. Probably get a couple logs from the level 3. I don't really going back there. We went home. Okay, we got bait. We want to buy sugar. And there's our sugar and there's seeds. Cabbage seeds. I'd like to buy it. What? Oh. Energy bar. Cucumber seeds. More metal. I need that right now. So let's make the jam. Let me get the sugar in. I need to put these in the fridge. Let's eat some of this. Oh, let's cook these. Roasted turkey. Chicken somehow that should give us full. Yeah, okay, take a little nap. That's good enough. Beets, can we plant beets here? And water. Oh, we're gonna get our this and of these 11. One more. And glass. Oh, I must have put the glass somewhere. And sell that. Sell that. Glass must be here. It is. I don't know why I put these. They don't weigh anything. Blueberry jam. Okay. Let's go do some more trading. Give the Minuteman his jam. The gourmet. All right. Must have opened up from the mid. What do you want now? Oh, he wants a book about nuclear warfare. This guy's got salt, eggs, and a cookbook. A cookbook. All right. We want to sell to 100. Seems good. 17. We got a few more hours. Go to the forest and check our traps. And go get that wood. Run right to level 3. Grab some more guarana. The wood tree, they spawn. More meat. And I'm happy to slay wolves. This knife is pretty dope. That took forever. And I think we get more pelts. Alright, there's the log.
just grab that.
And we can get probably two more logs. Getting late though. Log there. That's about it. That helps. Okay, so we're done with the forest for now. And we got this back. Hey, that's some good money. And we get another letter. Well, let's head. We're okay in bait. I don't know what we need. Let's just save our money. Pickaxe is something that we probably could get now. If I can disassemble it. Level up our trust with Penny. I don't really need this Garana. Sell it. Yeah, I'm on it. Go to sleep. Okay, no water today. Still should have some in the sink. This won't refill. First things first, let's get rid of these logs. We haven't read this letter, have we? Bless the president. Good book about nuclear warfare and its consequences. Something non-fiction. Might literally have gone underground. Haven't gotten the seeds yet, have I? Okay. Okay, so we have the lever for the fourth, for the next one. Let's cook the boar meat from the wolf. The wolfish boar meat. Rat. Not bad. Okay, what's going bad? Cook these, get some sleep, and then we'll head back to the mine. Oh, so we got our money, our seeds, and our pickaxe. Well, I guess we're gonna plant first. We have water. We have water here. We got three seeds. Don't have water here. We got water upstairs. Let's just go get that. That should give us three waters. Four waters, good. Water this more down. All right, now I want to disassemble this with the recipe. Should be able to build it now. Yep, it is. Yep, I'm gonna give you a short nap, bro. Alright, back to the mine. Finish this level of the mine up. Okay, we're gonna take a short break right now. I have to take care of something. Be right. And we are back. So we are going to the mine with our pickaxe. And we're going to go down to level 1. Let's do some exploring down here. So let's check this. This has been running. Oh, look at all that. 14 stone, iron, gold. Take all that. So the mushrooms apparently respawn. And we're going to go down to the second level and grab these. I'm sure we can sell these mushrooms. All right, so this is where we need the pickaxe. We have that. We have a pickaxe. Mine that. So apparently we get some ore. Okay. And we're almost full, but I want to see what's in this. Gas. What do we have in the, let's put the ore in there and get the gas and go recharge the miner. Quiet boy. Alright, so let's go see Bob and sell this gold. Gray. Gold and the amethyst. I'm going to keep the rest. That does... Oh, gold is heavy. So, we can go pick up the ore if we want, but let's go... We know the ore is relatively close to the surface, so we can just leave it in that box for now. Let's do a little more exploring. Oh, this is the last level on this level. Oh, the knife is, I'm good. Oh, so we have another fight here. Rats. More rats. Rusty, we need to disassemble this knife before it's all used up. Yeah, we're getting close. We gotta make a new knife. Okay, now we're gonna need the mining helmet for this one, I know. Let's go get our ore. Mushrooms. That's 9. Yeah. 1. All right. All we got. that's it for now. We need to head back home as soon as possible. Yeah, we are very, very close to passing. River. Yeah, let's get our food situation done first. All right, that's better. This is a bit too... Oh, shoot! The agent's here? No! This was a... At least this one's turned over. Well, that's not good. We got a one, because I have a knife in my hand, and he saw the ladder. I got arrested? Not prepared. Ah! All right, we're going to take a little break for now. We'll be back to Mr. Pepper in a bit. Later on this evening. And I've got some Despots game lined up. As well as trying to kill the four secret bosses in Loop Hero. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you later.